Bad news first. We've known for weeks that the day would come eventually, but now it's finally set in stone. On March 17th at 3 p.m., just 2 weeks after the coming election, Prime Minister Netanyahu will begin trial. The premier is facing charges of bribery, fraud, and breach of trust across three separate corruption investigations, and while other Israeli leaders have been tried and found guilty in the past, this is the first time in Israel's history that a serving prime minister will take on formal criminal charges. The good news for Netanyahu, however, is that like in any other good justice system, he has the presumption of innocence. And that means that Netanyahu can still both run in the elections as well as potentially form a coalition, even under indictment. Also, Attorney General Mandelblit is reported to have informed the High Court of Justice of his opinion Tuesday night.
אני מתכוון להמשיך לשרת אתכם ואת המדינה כראש הממשלה עוד שנים רבות. אל תאמינו לכל הספינים.